Hi, you're gone. My name is Commander Black Star Lord at your service. Welcome back to another wonderful game of Last Ark. Now, we were hoping that you might spawn in here, but probably a bit late. So, 7 past 12. Yeah. Next one's 1:30, so we'll wait till 1:30, then we'll come back here. Well, we'll go to an island. This is where he's supposed to spawn in, but it doesn't seem to. No. The dance is probably supposed to spam. Hello?
Hi there. My name is Tina Thompson, and we're calling on behalf of your community from the fundraising sector. I hope you're well.
Yeah, fantastic. But not interested, don't have money. You have a nice day. Not really, because it's just wasting my time and your time. I haven't got money. You have a nice day.
You're back. I was waiting for you. There are matters that need your approval. You can go check them in the office.
Same to you. Same to you. Bye. See, this is the thing I don't understand about the telemarketers. They still want to waste your time. They still want to waste your time. And no, I mean, I'm sorry, but no. Wow, that's got 11 what? 11 more hours. We can't do a special mission at the moment, can I? Can't send them away yet. So, I understand they're trying to do the job, but as soon as you simply say, yeah, I don't have money, it's wasting my time, it's wasting your time, and I don't have money. This money, we still can't make this. Ah, we're lacking that. Holy Batman, you need that much ore to make that? Wow. That's a lot of ore. I'm not going to worry about hanging around here. What we'll do is go back to our main character, and we'll play till about. We've got 1.5 hours. That's one thing I'm really disappointed in. Yep. We'll switch back over to our main character. No, well, I'm not complaining. I know they do a really good job to do. But like, there's several islands you've got to do this to. You've got to get go to. You can do it with your main character, then you do the same island with your other character. But you need a decent sized gear, decent gear squad for it. Which I will build up. As soon as I get my main character, my main character is pretty much 460, so I might do gear score, concentrate, and the other character is build that up to 400. Actually, my character is 500, so. Do I continue on? Okay, first of all, that's for me, and that one there, something, because I've got two presets I can do there. So let's get out of here. These titles keep popping up, which I'm really disappointed of them doing that. Kind of irritates me, so all the stuff I keep there. How do we do this? Was it auction? No. I wonder vendors. No. No major vendor here anyway. No, we can do that later. We're gonna go that way anyway. We're gonna see if we can chat the chat her up now. Yeah. doesn't look like you can. Daily limit. Still got a daily limit then. Oh, enough of that. Let's go to here. To here. That rat one we haven't done yet. We're here. What was in here? We've done all the quests we can do here. Oh, we got that item, so don't worry about that. Here's the next section. That's where we are at the moment. I've got all of that. So I think where we are on the map. No, that's not it. Oh, bugger. Just trying to find the right map. Find out where we are in the universe of this other on this scale map. I think we're here. No, this... Oh yeah, that's that one. I go to this next section. Oh, that's the map where we are. No, that's not it. Done that map. This one where we are. I'm gonna get the two Easter eggs, but we can't get those two Easter eggs till we get this next section clear. I've got an hour and a half. I can go more DPS if I pick this one, but I'll lose health. I'd have to change some of my abilities over. Not DPS, I've got more crit, I should say. I think I should be right this one. We'll test it out how we go on this one. But I can make a crit character if I need to. Go in there first of all and get the two Easter eggs. It should be one there. One right next to it. And that knocks them out of the way. That means pretty much everything on this map's done. No monsters left to kill, except only for every single monster on the map, we just eliminate with extreme prejudice. And let's go into this dungeon.
Drag that damn fool! Where is he? So, are you the chapter's new dog? You look like a pretty loyal pup. Unfortunately, I don't have time to play with the doggy right now.
Oh, great.
Thank you.
Fun.
You came. I heard several loud noises coming from the tombs. Are you all right?
Nah. Yeah, man. To me, I like the cross on the dude.
Feels oddly familiar.
That looks cool. So. I'm gonna check this one.
Here, this way.
You were talking for a while there. So?
I'll look around here for a little longer.
That's a cool outfit. That looks like a cool outfit. Make her a fire. And so cold, you're lying on the ground in the snow. No wonder it's cold. So you're still gonna lie there as we talk to you.
Where am I? Who are you? I remember the sound of people cheering in the arena.
Okay, where to now? A bear! A bear! Sorry. Where's this one lead to? A whole new map. We got a whole new map, Money Penny, to explore, and we got no goodies in this map. Oh god. Okay, so let's go first of all. Oh, hello, bear.
Of new faces here today.
What? The wagon?
The wagon.
The wagon. The wagon.
I don't know what's wrong, but cheer up.
Ah, oh, that's priceless. Now. Bring it. I'm going to unlock this first. There's an Easter egg down here, so I'll go get that one. I'm running around the map first. Is that 2:30? Oh no. JMT 2:23. When's this blood rock up? It should have been 1:30. It's not even 1:30 yet. Oh no. James is 2:23. We're up for another 2 hours before he rocks up. Okay, we're about an hour. What is here? Owner of the lake. Not what we want. Ah, those are right there. Sells me rocks up here. Now we've got everything from him except for those two. We don't need to buy anything from the salesman, so that's fine. We want to check the vista. We'll go check this person since we're here.
You stupid fish! You. You made it all the way here. Help.
What do I have to do in this circle? Apologize. I hate doing this stuff. Okay, say sorry. Here we go. Vista over here too, we want to get that done and dusted. Mark that off. Yeah, which way do we want to go? We'll go up this way. Vista and... Oh, that looks awesome. Dragon does look cool. Dragon sleep or just frozen in time. Oh, let's get rid of this mission out the way.
Nice to see you. I sorely missed you.
I recognized you from afar. I'm so glad to see you again.
Oh, good for you.
But what brings you to Lake Eternity?
Is that it? Lake Eternity. What am I supposed to do? Oh. And more of those. The damn map is not mentioned on here. Well, okay, it's leading me around the goose. Kind of annoying. 2:30 and 4:30 by that time. So 4:30 we've got to wait. Oh, I don't even bother why I'm on Discord at the moment. No one else on. No one's talking.
You can't go up there right now. The watchtower is under construction.
Nothing else around here except these missions. Alright, single quads. Come here. Busy doing stuff.
Who are you? Are you trying to climb the rack of this watchtower?
Annoying.
The watchtower is no place for neophyte adventurers like you. Don't say I didn't warn you.
Oh, well. Yeah, we've got it for specialized abilities.
How dare you try to climb the watchtower?
Ain't doing lucky.
You can't.
can't go any further. You there. Outsiders are not allowed to enter.
Why not? Why can't I enter? It's a free country.
Who wants to teach this one a lesson?
Bring it, you asshole!
Wait! I want to watch too!
Take away their weapons. That'll shut them up.
What? It's over already? You'll have to get past me.
One swing should be enough.
Stop it!
That's disappointing.
Oh boy.
I'll break your bones.
Show me just how strong you are.
Okay.
Captain Belmont is...
Who are you? Oh, Lawson?
There's literally nothing here to hide.
You can see all of Lake Eternity. And we've been on guard ever since, making sure. Here we are. So. This is your doom. Looks like we got a fighter. Attack!
Next.
Oh no, what was I thinking?
How many more do I have to take? No, I'll finish this one.
Way. The watchtower here has an extremely powerful telescope.
Yep.
Any sign of the prisoner cart? It's probably already past the lake by now.
Ah.
The lackeys take after their boss.
Look over there! It's the prisoner cart! It's headed right towards Vrad's hideout. No doubt about it. Oh, you caught Sir Vrad! I mean, that scoundrel! At just the right time. If you ever find yourself in danger, I'll be the first one to help.
Oh, well. Let me start over here. If we're going that way, we'll go the other way we're supposed to go, huh? There's a shelf in there over there. Eight legs. Well, I'm quite sure if I like that. I'm going to go and look over here. I think he wants me to go down the way. Oh, that must be as a dungeon, no? Hmm. Oh, that's a dungeon. Oh, yeah. We're gonna play a little hard. Warehouse keeper raid. Okay. So we're going to do that first. We don't want to fight them. I'm going to get all this. All the seeds. Before we fight the boss, so we fight the main boss and then we can see down here. We don't want to open the secret passage. We want to open it, keep all the passages open. We do not want to go down any secret passages. No, we don't. Oh, we have to fight him. Now all passages remain open, so don't go to the secret passages yet. We want to get all the seeds first. Then we're going to fight the main boss and then we're going to take care of them. Keep it above 80% because we don't. One of those abilities gives me. Sheet. Two Mako seeds left. There's four left. Oh. I have to fight the main. Can we go forward? Less than 1,000.
You know,
I thought I smelled a rat. It's you from the arena. Let me show you what I do to pesky rats.
Okay. Can't get past him, can we? That's a secret passage, so we don't open that up. So we get the seeds in there. No seed there's down here. We're gonna go. I've got that seed. We didn't open that secret passage. Seed there and a seed over there. So there's two more seeds in there. We just ignore that one. Can't get through there too. Looks like we're gonna take the main boss on then. Can we get through this? Oh, I have to go this way. You stop an area. Stay in the corner. Huh? see. It should be door open now. Angry. Angry man. Angry. Even the shield is stunned me. Back to having this secret passage now. Two secret passages here. I wonder if they haven't both found that one, but they do. Just open straight up to the areas of fighting the bosses. Any key to open the door? We'll do this on normal in a minute. We don't need to worry about the seeds. have to kill everything. I still need the key. No, we didn't finish this dungeon, have we? Examine that one. This dungeon should be done then. Huh. We've got all five saves, I'm not worried about that. For this one. I've done everything in this dungeon, haven't I? There's a pig on the furniture. Fire seats. We killed the boss. I don't know. Oh, after you kill the boss, you come back. He said. Oh, he killed the big boss. No, I'm gonna get back. I'm gonna go this way. Ah. Okay. Wait, the timer goes down on my abilities. What's in the secret patches though? Why do we have to? I don't know. I just had to do that. It's really a powerful ability, I know, but we're gonna wait 20 bloody odd seconds. So far, there's nothing really that's worthwhile for my character. Okay, still got an hour and hour and a half to go. It's at 4:30, wasn't it? Yeah, 4:30 GMC time. GMT time.
This is mine. You think I let you take it all away? Someone! Just come here and get rid of him!
Somebody just come here and get rid of him.
Where are the prisoners? I'm hungry!
These are for you! Chow down!
A fresh human! So delicious! Which part will I eat first?
Wait, I'll make you a special one-time offer. I'll give you half of everything I own, if you just let me go. Please, I beg you, spare me. Fool, wealth is true power. Being a hero is for suckers.
Do you feel no remorse for your sins, Vrad?
You again, Madnik?
Did you think such a pitiful proposal would work? Not everyone will sell his soul for the sake of greed like you.
Damn it. Damn it!
I wonder if we didn't get the option. You again.
Vrad will face justice. Meet us in the arena.
Oh. We got him. Yay. We killed him. Let's try everything bloody. Okay, so what item did we get? Anything of use? Dungeon off is completed. We'll do it again in a minute. Because we want it done twice. Because this went really that way. We'll be back in there in a minute. Now we've got to do it on. Because we're going to do it on normal. Oh, it's the first dungeon anyway. Oh, cool. We want to do it on normal. There's no one else about by the look of it, so we can't do matchmaking. We'll go through there and just do it. Yeah. Why can't I use that one? Nothing. Killed the Bordo Keeper. Didn't I? Nothing else to do in here. Oh, another one here. Any more piles of grabbing. Done everything here. Supposed to get a key from that one. Nothing left to examine it here. Well, since I did it on hard, it might let me do it. Unlock the door. I'm just gonna get out of here. It shouldn't have. Stumped. I'm tired anyway. Yeah. Okay. We just run for it normally. Won't try to figure it out. Offer a secret door you can't open.
You know, I thought
of... That makes me fall asleep. Let's go for it again. One fight. It died. I just wanted one fight. He didn't get one fight. He died. Oh, you're welcome. Merry Christmas. Have a nice day. And choose the anymore.
No, this is mine. You think I let you take it all away? Someone, just come here and get rid of him!
Greed.
Where are the prisoners? I'm hungry!
These are for you! Chow down!
A fresh human! So delicious! Which part will I eat first?
Yes, tell me that, Tom.
Wait! I'll make you a special one-time offer. I'll give you half of everything I own if you just let me go. Please, I beg you, spare me. Fool! Wealth is true power. Being a hero is for suckers.
Do you feel no remorse for your sins, Vrad?
You again, Madnik?
Did you think such a pitiful proposal would work? Not everyone will sell his soul for the sake of greed like you.
Damn it! Damn it!
Looks like I owe you again. Vrad will face justice. Meet us in the arena.
Let's hope the items we can throw away. Okay. go and finish off exploring the rest of this map. That's a boss there too, is it?
Hey, over here! Madnik went to the Red Curtain Arena.
Thanks.
Finally, we're free!
That was... Ah, bus points here, though. Easter egg over here somewhere. Every half hour the boss, doesn't it? Doesn't say. No details. And there's a book over here as well. For a book. Something spawns here.
Ah, that's...
Three of five. Holy Batman. Three of five. I'll wait around for the monster. I want to look at that character. The hairdo goes well with that outfit. Ah, dun, bum, bum, bum. Yeah, trying to get everything in here. So that's the book we're going to get. Gotta come back for. Go backwards to four, four, four or five. Then we're gonna go. Let's wait for this monster to spawn him. Oh well, we'll just do a bit of dancing. Okay, so that's the center one. This is the last one here. Okay, so we'll take. Lightning damage, fire reduction. That's interesting. It's not that one. It's not that one. It's not that one. Boss one. There's technically it's a world boss. So I just gotta find the right ability in this. Red coming from the boss. So we got this one here. can I have? Another. Which one though, what, 65? Go quiet that one. Do that in a minute. Killing something. Oh, he's vanished again. Mm-hmm. think that yet. Let's go 4 o'clock. 12 minutes. I'll leave that on, turn alarms on for that one. I got half an hour. Something I want to keep an eye on. Are they the same ones? Different times. I'll try and do it with those when I get a chance to on the map. God, this one doesn't look like it didn't want to spawn in. Didn't get a dance away. Well, I've been spawning by 400 and there's like spawning just. I'm gonna pick some dailies and weeklies to do as well. Weekly then. Is that the Chaos Dungeon one? Okay, let's accept all in one Chaos Dungeon one. Thank you. 6 minutes. Wait for this fucker to show up, rock up something, so do some, get some points for it. If not, we'll just continue on. Kill the monster up there, get the briefcase thing. There's a Vista and an Easter egg. Do we get those? Yeah, we've got, yeah, we get these two. So we'll get these two next. We'll clear up here, go down there, then we'll go through there. There's books here, there. I could have done all the books probably by now and killed all those three monsters up there, but meh. Wait a minute. Come on. Kind of boring just sitting here waiting. Another one in progress. Oh, yeah, 4 o'clock. What's going to rock up or not? Okay. Looks like this prick's not going to rock up. Monster. And room 40. Thank you. Oh, what the hell happened there? Okay. That's interesting. Well, not much I can know about that. It's frozen in time. What am I supposed to do? Come on. Okay. Okay. Let's just. Okay, we're gonna have to jump out, stop this one, and start it again because it's just decided to freeze me. Ah, that sucks. I'm hoping the boss is not dead, or if it is dead, I've got some points for it because that was just a pointless freaking exercise then. I'll have to do it with my other character, I think, because it's going to be. He does the more damage in that way. Too much damage still. Let's hope we can get back into the game. Come on. Oh my god. First time that happened, it freezed on me. Come on, game, don't be a pain in the ass. We'll come back and do this once at some other time if we can. Oh, come on. What the hell are you going to say slow for? Oh, my God. Better not freaking kill that boss. Freaking pissed off him. This is just all of a sudden just slowed right down. Pray to God it hasn't been fucking killed. It shouldn't have kicked me out like that. Shouldn't have frozen. He's fine. my god. That was interesting. Let's go sit over here for a second. Oh my god, that was... Oh, this one's on the transfer. Okay. And power. Oh, we can equip that, can't we? Gems. Where is that one going to? Okay, we'll go back to this deck again. Where did that go into? I know I saw it on a character, but I think it was in gems. I know it went into the character anyway. Kill. Where did those gems get put? Neither in the characters. Somewhere else, I think, the character anyway. We've got just over 15 minutes to continue on. There's a monster down here. Hello. So we weren't with a party at that stage. So, I'm going to claim that one. We can actually level up. Let's take care of some stuff. over here. Okay, we got 4 points, 10 points. What do we need to increase on this one? The whole explosion, yeah, we want to increase that one there. That one goes to... finding here. Is that a recipe or? Can we get started for a second? I'm busy. Okay, so I don't have to collect that anymore. Mark that as done. That is done. Got the Easter egg there and killed the monster there. Okay. We could kill everything here, but Vestige. Keep an eye on the time because we don't want to run too short. We want to get enough time. Yeah, oh. Okay. This is a story. Easter egg here. Oh, it's in there. Another boss. And there should be another ball. Ah, there was that boss. Oh, that's a story, 1 of 3. Souls. Right, so I'm gonna wipe that story off now. Like it's red, and now I'm gonna go back to there. 5 minutes. We get these Easter eggs first. Getting all extra goodies. I don't know, every time I see a bus, I want to kill it. Just kill the bus. Must kill the bus. And I can't believe the bloody game froze like that. Like, wow. So, the first one is around here now. On this edge, there is an Easter egg somewhere. There is. So I've killed. I've only got 2, 3, 7 more bosses. last one. I'm gonna kill the boss ones. Two more there, we need a song for that time. Did they ever be a nice spot for this time? I want to double check that monsters and kill them down there. Killed that one, but I'm gonna make sure there's no extra ones. I must have died then. Two bosses right here. Must have killed him. Nothing else up here. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, I gotta keep it on at time. Please be here so I don't have to worry about jumping around the fucking map. I'm really sick and tired of doing that. Really am. He's not in this location, which sucks. So we've got to go to... Where was it? Manor? Not in that location. So in this one he should be over here. No, that's the same place we just went to, you twat. Something Farm in Salisbury Hills. So he's not in this one. That's the one we just went to. God damn it, game. Let me find this bloody trick. He should be over here. Come on.
There you are. I can't live like this anymore.
Check to me, were ya? Okay, so we need that one. Take that one. Take that one. We've got the dry aged beef. And what's this one do? That's it. We Don't need any more from him. Now, we're going to then teleport back to the dock, wasn't it? That was annoying. I'm happy I got that there this time. Let's go make this. That one there, where did they go to?
Have any letters to send?
Oh no, it's not this one.
Did you see anyone suspicious?
Yeah, you.
Hey there, adventurer.
No, you're not the first one, I guess. See? Oh, where are you? Where's the cook? You're not the cook. Is it here? That's one of these places in there.
Do you require assistance?
Oh no, that's the very beginning, you twat. Where do we have to go to?
In the East Lutera continent, the fifth cooking receptacle, called the dry, to be precise, start from the bottom left side.
Oh, I've got to go to Lurin's castle. No one else has gone to that region.
Change will come.
The barbecue here is exquisite.
We've got some fine.
Smells amazing, right?
One T-bone steak, please. Shouldn't plant that off. Pretty much everything done here now. Now the only thing they had left to do, I've gotten all that. That sucks. Clear this out the way. We don't have to worry about that particular one. sucks. Not even 90% done. Well, so we're pretty much done. Okay, so let's have a look at this continent. Okay, so this map's done. That map, we just got to figure out where we can find the holy potato. Holy potato. Oh, you have with teeth. Holy potato teeth marks. Let's see if we'll find out where we can actually how we get this holy potato.
In a famous continent, the seventh and last cooking recipe take the name of holy potato with teeth marks. In order to find it, you need to visit the Prime Hall area. To be precise, you have to go to the bottom left side of it.
Okay, so first of all, let's go. The map. Long Hill.
It's Amp of the Cook, where a rapport NPC can be found. It is a bard lady staying in front of a building entrance with a horse behind her. His name is Sierra, and you will unlock the rapport interaction after you will finish the prologue of the game. Anyway, by using the options Show Emotes, Play Instruments and Give Gifts, you will be able to increase the rapport level.
How much do I have to get to
level? I hear there's an epidemic at Ankumo Mountain.
She's the one I've got to get the level up. Okay. Doubt and... we'll give her a gift.
Each level will allow you to claim rewards. By reaching that herd that is the maximum, you will receive the special potato ingredient.
So I'm gonna get to the maximum now. Are you run, bugger? Okay.
Now open your inventory and use it. That will result in transforming it in the item you came for. If you will use this last one, you will complete the adventurous objective you came for.
So I'm gonna build her reputation up to that. Okay. So that means do we have a chest here? Okay, we're gonna get the chest. Then we'll strip down some goodies so we can give to her. Oh, weeklies that I'm gonna try and do as well.
I hear there's an epidemic at Ankumo Mountain.
Oh, here, I'm forget.
Anything exciting going
on? I'm gonna go to my I'm gonna get back to my island. Because I wanna get that done. I want to get that for the guild. So I'm going to guild one. Oh, not for this character though. So we're going to switch back to that character. And then what we're going to do with this character, so we'll leave that character there. Finish off what I was doing with this character. I'm going to play... So we'll finish off and then what we're going to do is we're going to find a gift then to give to that character. Well, I'm going to do is unlock the gift box. No, that was why the character unlocked the gift box and I'll just get her to just give gifts to it. So that's the only way to do that one. So where were we? I'm going to finish off this mining one as well. What am I doing? It's F2, isn't it? So this island is done and dusty.
I've been waiting for you. I've been waiting for you. The day has finally come.
Well, looks like I'm gonna have to take him on to it.
They finally got Fred, huh? This day would come.
I can't wait to watch you die.
So, you think you can cross me and get away with it? I call to you, O Lord of Decay, Master Akan!
Who dares to summon me?
Your eternally loyal servant! You still want that arc, right? You're gonna need me!
You think I need you? I am a demon commander and you are an insect. Besides, I already discovered the location of the
Master,
arc.
Master! No! No, please! No!
Right. Is
can't believe he's really dead.
He got what he deserved.
Was that a demon? Or where did it go?
Selling his soul to a demon. Rotten to the end.
What happened to Shushire? I just sensed a tremendous amount of energy in the air.
It is a demon. Really? You honestly didn't say the demon. How are we doing? Oh, this is cool. Oh, that's good as well I've got. Done this. How do we get this man? So everything's done here. Let's go chat to these people. Gonna do some mining. Gonna go to that dungeon. We'll be able to do that tonight. The dungeon.
My mom was very sick.
Thank you so much.
Okay. My Attica says start hanging on to those. Okay, That's when we need to get into trouble. So what we'll do is open up all these. Okay, hold on. Okay, which one do we want to open? Okay, this one's going to give us.